And other stuff that made me tough, that's why no one can scare me. And other stuff that made me tough, that's why no one can scare me. And other stuff that made me tough, that's why no one can scare me. And other stuff that made me tough, that's why no one can scare me. Tough is my genes that you ain't seen, that you ain't got, cause you ain't hot. And might I add on, your name's not a main attraction, you just an add-on. As and other stuff that made me tough, that's why no one can scare me. And other stuff that made me tough, that's why no one can scare me. And other stuff that made me tough, that's why no one can scare me.
J Will, to jump off volume one going down. You see my boy Boogie.
No doubt, no doubt.
Camera, you know what I'm saying?
What's poppin', baby?
Back there wilding, you know what I'm saying? But look, I'm gonna let y'all know how I get down, cause I'm the brains behind all this shit.
Yo, niggas is telling me about you making them beats out here. Is that? I mean, let me know what's popping with that. What's good with that, Jay?
I mean, I make my beats or whatever, but niggas on the streets want to know when I'm going to start selling my shit. But right now, I got mad motherfucking beat and heat. I'm going to just start selling this shit like, say, next year at the top of the year. That's when I'm start selling around these niggas around here and shit. Because they ain't ready for my shit anyway.
How many beats do you got so far?
350 to 400.
All right, that's
good. I'm talking about like all out of the 350 to 400. Mm-hmm. I say about a good 310 of them. 310 is straight hits. Right. Straight hits. The rest of them album fillers. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. But the 310 joints, you can get them straight hits. I'm talking about this straight guap, nigga. Straight money. 40 G's a pop when I get in this industry. That's what I'm going to do.
So who you running with on these streets, baby?
I'm running with my nigga South City. You know what I mean? My boy South City, that's ETP. You know what I mean? The Enterprise, for y'all that don't know. You know what I'm saying? And I got another producer in the clique too. You know what I'm saying? My nigga named Marcus and shit. Y'all gonna see him a little bit later. You know what I'm saying? But right now, me and him is just joining up and shit. We about to get this shit popping off called Unbelievable Beats. You know what I'm saying? That's what our record label is gonna be. Me and my boy Marcus Alexander. So look out for that shit real soon. You know what I'm saying?
My boy
so,
Gambino right here. He
that's in the ETP
clique right here. You know what I'm saying?
Another
boy coming from the ETP. You know what I mean? From the ETP camp and shit. My nigga Jason back here and shit. Coming from out the ETP clamp. You know what I mean? Probably in 2007 or some shit like that. You need to check for him. These two, you know what I mean?
Check us out. First lady. So, one of the first ladies of the Enterprise. You see it.
Right.
So look, this is what we can go ahead and do though right now. We can go ahead and go check out some of my shit right now. I know that's what y'all probably wanting to do anyway. You know what I mean? Let's go ahead and get this shit popping off though.
Let's see what it is.
Hold on, let me hit this blizzard. You see the Nintendo popping off. I know you see the Nintendo. Niggas don't know about the frail, you know what I'm saying? Come on, let's go over here though. This is where all the magic happens. You guys just don't know. Other than the stove and shit, that's where the food go down there. But look, this is where the magic goes down there. Niggas just sit down right here, get lifted or whatever. Then, you know what I'm saying? This was the shit I was working on. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna go ahead and play a little bit for y'all niggas. You know what I mean? I don't know if y'all niggas gonna feel it, but hey, you gonna feel it when you come out. Shit, you probably hear this shit on the Jump Off Volume 2. I know mad niggas probably looking for this nigga right here, me. A lot of niggas was looking for me, but they don't know
I'm right here in VA, you know what I'm saying? You got to come down to VA and find out. We got a lot of motherfuckers out here, you know what I'm saying? It's not only us. We got Murder Squad out, this motherfucker, and Bad News, you know what I'm saying? Them niggas is on the come up, too. This is the shit I made for the my nigga Nuke, matter of fact.
I mean, yeah, speaking shit, of that, I mean, yeah. What specific artists have you worked with so far, made beats for?
I made a couple of tracks for, I made a track for Nuke. You know what I'm saying? He out the Murder Squad clip. You know what I'm saying? Bad News, VA, big up to them niggas. You know what I'm saying? I seen their video on your shit. You know what I'm saying? On the Jump Off Body 1, matter of fact. Yeah. On this shit. All right, you know what I'm saying? Them niggas is all right, yo. You know what I'm saying? I first started recording these beats in 2002. But, you know what I'm saying? My older brother, you know what I'm saying? Boogie, y'all probably know him. He, Angelo, you know what I'm saying? He be out Sherwood Road or whatever. You know what I'm saying? Look for them niggas. My niggas Brian and all them niggas out there. You know what I'm saying? Big up them niggas. You know what I'm saying? Them niggas really put me on this shit back in the early, what? Mid-90s, matter of fact. My brother had the keyboard or whatever, making his shit up there. And then I picked up on the shit. You know what I'm saying? But my niggas South City and them had a showcase to do back in 2002. You know what I'm saying? At first, they was called 50-50 and shit. But, you know what I'm saying, when they got some type of production deal with the dude that made the Wankster beat, you know what I'm saying, but I don't know what the deal with them is, but I'm that new nigga, you know what I'm saying, got all the fire for them niggas, but niggas in the industry that I wouldn't mind working with though, shit, I wouldn't mind working with Pharrell, that's my biggest inspiration right there, Pharrell Williams, you know what I'm saying, from Neptune. I know you know that nigga. Everybody knows that
question,
nigga.
No question, man.
You know what I'm saying? No question.
He's killing them right now.
That nigga is killing them out there, son. And he from here, too. You know what I'm saying? For y'all niggas don't know. You know what I'm saying? Virginia Beach, you know what I mean? From here, too. Him and Chad. You know what I'm saying? And Shay. Shay out there, too. I seen him on the Bible Wars, too. You know what I'm saying? Big up to them niggas. Who else? Swiss Beats. Swiss Beats got some heat too. That nigga, man. Shit, he did for Buster. That shit is crack, nigga. You know what I'm saying? But, shit, I got some more shit up here too. You know what I'm saying? Let me see. I made this shit. It's another nigga in my camp. My nigga E Money. You know what I'm saying? I made this shit for this nigga E Money and shit. Some old slow mellow shit. You know what I'm saying? Another somebody and shit. You know what I'm saying?
Who will survive?
This is my shit for my nigga E Money. Days, y'all niggas need some beats. Y'all niggas need to holler at some more heat. So y'all niggas, what type of shit you feeling right now, baby?
Yo, let me hear that. I mean, I'm in the mood for some awkward shit. Give me some awkward shit, baby.
Some awkward shit.
You know what I mean? That boogie banging shit. I mean, that boogie night status.
Let me see.
Okay.
Some shit like that.
Okay. Hold that.
Hey.
So we got a little bounce in here.
Okay.
Got a little bounce.
And I mean, I roll up at least about 3.5 for your ass.
This nigga roll up 3.5.
You know what I'm saying? Get you right lifted real quick.
You
anybody
right
need some blood,
man?
Come holler. You know what I'm saying?
See that like, shit,
we got it all day. Whatever you need. Piff, drove, purple, whatever you want to name it, whatever you want to call it, live, regular, we got all that shit for your ass.
Now look, I know y'all niggas seen the video on the DVD and shit, you know what I'm saying? The dangerous shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm that nigga that made that shit. In case y'all probably see me in the background and shit, wondering who the fuck is that nigga all hype in the background, that's me. I made the shit, but you know what I'm saying? I can play y'all the shit right here.
I'm dangerous. I'm that nigga you should be worried about. East, west, down to the north, south. I'm dangerous, so feel free to come to the beat and bang with us. Cause I'm dangerous, I'm the nigga you should be worried about. East, west, down to the north, south, south. I'm dangerous, so feel free.
You. I'm about to go to the store now and shit. You got the bump?
Nah,
I'm
talking about.
Yeah, but I do need that. I need that too.
Get my little nigga a Dutch, man. Try to cop him down. When I get back, I got you. I'm about to get one of these stores. Good luck, buddy. I'll be back there, yo. I'm about to run to the store. All right. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Gotta make those sales and shit, you know what I mean? Gotta do what you gotta do out here in these streets and shit. I ain't really no damn dope dealer, drug dealer and shit, you know what I'm saying? I'm just doing a little something, something just to get by and shit. You know how we do it. Come on, bro. Let's go take a ride. Gotta go to the store. This is some shit, man.